Abu Jahl, as mentioned by Ibn Hisham, was an authentic chain. Abu Jahl, he started to mock the Prophet ﷺ. You know, subhanAllah, the kuffar, when they become arrogant, because they don't have the idea of tawakkul, they don't have the idea of the protection and qadr of Allah. So that when they see their means as strong, they become arrogant. And we see this today as well. So Abu Jahl, he started to become arrogant. And he started to tell the other kuffar around him from the 11 that Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, even if he didn't say it, we should. He tells you that if you believe in Allah, you will get to rule over the Arab and the Ajam. And this is true. Those that have the belief in Allah, those that have tawheed, those that are believers, Allah will make them rulers on the earth. And that is what happened in the future, as we see, as we know. Abu Bakr, Umar, Uthman, Ali, they ruled the world. The Arab and the Ajam were under them. Here, Allah was telling the Quraysh, look, believe in me, and I will give you the world. But Abu Jahl and the Kuffar, they only see what's in front of them. They don't have tawakkul. So he's mocking the Prophet of Allah. I mean, imagine, at this time, the Prophet is alone in his house, just with Ali radiyallahu, a small child. And these men are sure they're going to kill the Prophet ﷺ. For them, it was a joke. They started to mock the Prophet ﷺ. They said that he tells you that if you believe in Allah, you will become the rulers in the world on the Arab and the Ajam. And you will get paradise. You will get Jannah in the hereafter with rivers like those of Jordan. And Jordan is mentioned here because it was a beautiful place. The land of Sham, this area of Urdun, this is a beautiful place. And the Arab, when they used to go there, and they used to see it green, with rivers flowing, they would think of it to be beautiful. So they gave this example. They said that he's telling you that you will have such beautiful gardens and rivers in Jannah. And if you don't believe in Allah, then you will be slaughtered. The Prophet ﷺ used to tell the kuffar. He used to be straight, he used to be brave.